Erie County lawmaker says she'd like to be considered if a seat opens up in the state Senate. The county legislature's chairwoman, April Baskin, has thrown her name into the ring to possibly replace state senator Tim Kennedy. This is all reliant on Kennedy taking Congressman Brian Higgins' job when Higgins steps down early next year. Baskin joins Buffalo Councilman Mitch Nowakowski in running for Kennedy's replacement. She has served as a county legislator since 2017.